Hello everybody, it is IUQLA5 here with another episode of Super Mario Sunshine. In the last episode, we got the 100 coin star in Delfina Plaza, or the airstrip anyway, and we did the Rayward coins, and we opened up Corona Mountain. So that is pretty MLG, if I do say so myself. Now, this is the 30th episode of Sunshine. Woohoo! Yay! It's crazy, man. I can't believe we've gotten to episode 30 in both this series and Paper Mario, which is crazy insane. Because, like, yeah, this is like the farthest I've ever made a Let's Play go, really. Not to mention two of them. Because, like, before, when I wasn't, you know, really committed to this whole thing, I was just kind of doing it for fun or whatever. You know, I was, you know, I mean, okay, when I used to upload, I would never get this far. I'd always delete a series before I ever got this far, because I have done other series, and gotten them pretty dang far. Like, I've made it in the 20s before, but never in the 30s, so that's insane. Anyway, first order of business in this episode is to, so, yeah, as I said before, I'm not totally sure if I'm going to 100% this or not, but, you know, as much as I hate to say this, I'm seriously going to try to do the freaking leaf thing that I rage quitted on in episode 27, three episodes ago. It's the 30th episode. I mean, I should do something ludicrous like that. It's either that or Pachinko, and I'm not really feeling Pachinko, so... I really do think I can beat it, so I've cooled down a bit since last time, so I really think it's time. It is time we do it. This is probably, to me, the hardest level in the game. I don't know if it's necessarily harder than Pachinko or not. I can't really say for sure, but let's try it anyway. Anyway, you guys know the drill. It's just going to be the simple, it's gonna be the simple glitch here. It's really not that complicated to get down, you know. And as I said before, like, when I was playing this for fun or whatever, like before I started to do a Let's Play on this game, I actually had no idea you could spin jump in this game. So I was kind of like, you gotta be kidding me. I was really surprised when I found out you could spin jump. I'm like, whoa, that's crazy. But yeah, I never done that before, so it's cool. We just got out of the sewer, which is kind of lame, but... Okay, I just totally screwed that up, so let's try that again. Oh, well. And if Yoshi just wants to spin it before we can even, you know, do the thing, that'd be cool. There we go. Okay. I don't think we're too... Okay, we did it. Holy crap. Dang it, I didn't want to land in the sewers. I wanted to land in the, Yeah, another way to do this glitch fast... is to, instead of trying to jump all the way over to the island, you can just, try to jump underneath, there, the, back area, and you can, end up going there, and you can just run over to the island, but you have the chance of running into the sewers, so it's not really advised, I guess you could say. Sorry if my voice sounds a little boring, or what? I don't know, my voice just isn't as lively as I'd like it to be. Yay, kids, it's story time. I don't know. I can't fake enthusiasm. But no, I'm excited for this. I mean, it's a fun game. Rage-inducing, but fun. We did it. Yay. Glitches for the win. Anyway, since it's episode 30, I feel like we can do this. Do you guys think we can do this? I hope so. Oh, okay, that happened. It wouldn't be as bad as if, like... I'd hate to know that glitch, like, to not know that glitch and, like, ride the boat, and then every time you get a game over, you'd have to ride the boat again and again and again. I think it's stupid how they, make the goop respawn every single time you, freaking mess up, or you, mess up, yeah, go back to Delfino. It's really stupid, but it's just really bad game design, I guess you could say. I'm not really one to nitpick game design, but... that is just straight up bad game design. Okay, holy crap, we're doing decent. Or not. Or not, you know, it's cool. It's cool. Let me just not try to shoot someone. I'm not actually gonna shoot someone. Might shoot Mario. Actually, no, it's not Mario's fault. But, you know, whatever, it's cool. Oh my gosh, I'm so surprised I actually got that one. I was actually kind of scared I wouldn't. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. Yes, 5. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I kind of want that. I guess I'm not going to get that one up. So, okay, here we go. Holy crap, I'm so scared. I'm so... Dang it, no, 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 no. You're going backwards. You're going backwards. I don't care if you can't. You're going backwards. We're doing this. We're doing this now. Now is the time to go back. We're going back and getting this freaking red coin here. Okay, no, no, we're not getting rid of the freaking... Did it! I didn't cheat. I swear. No, I really didn't. That's actually something you can do. Okay, now we might actually be able to beat this if... Holy crap. No, it's gonna... Oh my gosh, I got the 7th coin. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh no, man! Dang it, we were so close. If I would have landed on that ledge, I could have jumped over to the final platform. Got the 8th coin, it would have been so good. My heart was racing so fast, oh my gosh. Actually, somewhat motivation, I guess I could say, is today, have you guys ever seen Markiplier? Well, anyway, he's an amazing Let's Player. He's great, I love him. But, you see, he keeps playing, he kept trying to play this game called, Vanish, yeah, it's called Vanish, and it's a really, really difficult, well, to him anyway, it's a difficult, horror game or whatever, and he's tried, like, for a year to beat it, and he didn't do it, but today he finally uploaded a video showing that he did it, so it was pretty insane. Okay, well, I know this isn't gonna work, because, you know, whenever you land with the, hang on, what's my life, I was just gonna check out what my life is at, game over? Not a game over! Oh my gosh, I got one more shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. Oh wow. I actually have a lot more tries than I thought. I guess that's because I did the 100 coins for Delfino so much. He gave me a life every time I got 100. I didn't do it so much. I mean, I just kind of... Really? How do I miss the 3rd one every time? I guess I'm just going to try to get the freaking one up. Oh, or die. That's cool too. Oh my gosh, Mario. Pull yourself together, man. I just feel, you know, I cleaned up Serena Beach. I did that. I opened up Corona Mountain. I think I can do this. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. If I really can't, if it's just like not possible for me to win, I'm just gonna call that and just not do it. Like, I'm just gonna have to skip it and just not get all the stars, I guess. Because this is really, like, the bane of my existence, really. No, really? Really, Mario? You want to be that game? You want to play that game? Is that what's up, Mario? This one-up too good for you? Is that what's up? I know if I get it, it won't matter. I need to land on the platform, which is stupid, too. That's also bad game design or whatever, because they should have made the one-up give you the life faster than it does. But all right, so this is really the final attempt, I guess. I don't know if it's completely the final attempt. I might go back and retry it later, but this is really insane. So we need absolute concentration. We need absolute concentration as we get the... Nope, never mind. Forget what I just said, because obviously I can't... Well, can I? This is really risky here, but I'm going to try. Oh my god, how did I do that? How did I do that? Oh my gosh, and I get the 1-up. What is going on? What is going... How did I do that? Okay. This is more than the truth right here. No! Oh my gosh, man. I was so close. I got the 7th coin. You know what I should have done? Instead of trying to get back on the leaf, I should have just tried to get over on the rails. But I really gotta know, now I know to jump farther, like when you're doing that part, jump farther. Oh no, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Oh snap, how did I do that? How am I getting that fit? No, okay, that was just cheap. Because the game was stupid. And it's stupid face. Ugh. I don't know if I want to really bore you guys with another episode of this level, but I mean, we need to beat it. I mean, we need to. It's now is the time. It's episode 30. Just because it's episode 30, which isn't really that big of a milestone if you think about it. 100 would be an amazing milestone, but there's no way we're playing this for 70 more episodes. But just because this is the 30th episode, I'm thinking about making this episode 30 minutes long. Because why not? I might actually make it a little bit longer than that. Maybe like 40 minutes. I don't know. This is going to be a full big thing. We're going to go until we beat this level. And then even after we beat this level, if it happens too quickly, like this next set of lives, then I'm going to... if we beat it this next set of lives, first of all, I'm going to celebrate, like throw a huge party and something. I don't know. But if I beat it this next set of lives, then we will go after some other shines. So that's exciting, right? Okay, so I think we can do this here. We're still not there. We're still kind of far away from the beach, but we're almost there. Oh, no, we're here. Okay, cool. Yeah, I didn't bother cutting this out because I knew it wouldn't take me that long to get back. So that's that. All right, let's do it. I don't know why I keep doing it. I do that like every time I try to get in here. And I also miss the pipe a lot. I missed it a lot last time too. Anyway, here we go. Let's try it. All right, here we go. Now is the time. You know what? We're just gonna go fast. Gotta go fast. Okay, here we go. Nope. We're getting the fourth coin. We're getting it. I don't care who says what now. We're getting this coin. Or not. You know, whatever. It's cool, too. Probably should have at least attempted to go back for the one-up, but whatever. We're doing this, man. We're doing it. I don't care how long it takes. We're doing this right now. Here we go. We're beating this level. I don't care what anyone says. Y'all didn't believe I could beat it. But I can. I can, Johnny. I can beat it. What? Really? Really now? Really? Really, game? Missing two already? Okay. Whatever. Anyway, I'm just gonna try to get the one-up. If I miss the one-up, then I'm just gonna kill myself. Not in real life. Oh, God, no. But in the game, yeah. Okay, I guess we missed the one-up, so... Goodbye, cruel world! Dive, Mario. Dive. Alright. We have to. It's just... Come on, guys. I know this probably isn't that exciting for you guys, because one, I'm not raging, and I know people like rage, but I'm not in the mood to rage right now. I'm more laid back than I once was. But yeah, we need to do this, man. It has to happen now. Like we can't, we gotta get that coin. We can't, no, it. But nah. What? Are you serious? Really? Really, game? This sucks. I hate this game. How many lives are we at now? We got two. Okay, so we got a few more tries. That's cool. I feel like we can do this. Mario, I believe in you. I believe you have the ability to get all these stupid coins. Oh my gosh, we got five. Holy crap. We haven't made that much progress in forever. Okay, and we got the... No, we didn't. And I was gonna say, and we got the one up, and we didn't, so. Holy crap, okay, oh my gosh, here we go. This is. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. If I fall, I'm gonna be so mad. Is this for real? Is this happening? Yeah, we did it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you guys like the little thing I did there with the... We are the champions, yeah. Because we are the champions, we did this! We stuck through to the end. We did it. No one's gonna say otherwise. Wow, that was really loud in the audio form. Oh my gosh. But holy crap, guys, we did it! Okay, I can't believe it. I really can't believe it. Did we actually do that? Did that really happen? Like, I'm so excited and stunned for words here. Is there a way I can check my, Oh, there it is. Okay, 71. Yeah, we did it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And, just because I said so, we're gonna keep going. Because I said this was gonna be a 30-minute episode. So, Oh my gosh, I can't believe we did that. That was crazy awesome. Oh, wow, I feel so relieved. I don't know, I'm at 100% this game, though. That was really the only reason why I wasn't gonna. Well, that's not completely true. I mean, it's just because I really do want to start another Let's Play, but now I'm feeling this, man. I really want to do this now. Okay, let's try Pachinko. I know, two rage levels in one go. One episode, that's crazy. But I'm really thinking we got a luck streak going down, so I really think we should do Pachinko. I don't know if Rocket Nozzle is really the best idea for this level. I do want to use the, oh, there's the thing. Nope, get back here. Nope, oh, okay. You're just going to be a douche. Boat. Dick boat. Here, reminds me, this boat actually kind of reminds me of the boat from Wind Waker. The Red Lions, right? That's his name? Red Lions? I think so. It's been forever since I played that game. That, too, will be a Let's Play eventually. Probably my first Zelda Let's Play. I'm hoping to do a Zelda Let's Play soon. Don't know if it'll be Wind Waker. It might be, because that is probably my favorite Zelda game of all time. Because it's so good. Like, it's amazing. Every way. There we go. We did it. But yeah, no, seriously. Wind Waker's amazing. I love it so much. It's so great. It might be either that. Twilight Princess is really good. I haven't beat that game all the way through. So, that's kind of, you know, whatever. But, yeah. I have not beat that game all the way through. Twilight Princess. It's great from what I did play of it, but, you know. And then there's, Ocarina of Time would be cool. Have never beaten Majora's Mask. I have played a little bit of Majora's Mask. Never beaten Majora's Mask either. Heard it was great. I played, like, up to, like, the first dungeon. That's about it. So I might do that blind. That'd be cool. Okay, so right now, here's what we want to drop. Okay. We're at 5 out of 8, so that's crazy. Oh my gosh, this is insane. If I get this shine too, do you know how freaking crazy that would be? Okay, yeah, Mario, that's cool. Wee. Okay, anyway. Zelda Wind Waker. Wind Waker is cool. Also, something I did want to mention a while ago, actually. Do you guys know any, of any good movies? Like, have you guys seen any good movies lately? Specifically 3D animated movies. I mean, I'd be cool with, like, comedies or whatever that you guys like. But I mean, I've seen a lot of movies recently. Actually, no, that's the exact opposite of what has happened. I haven't been seeing a lot of movies. And I know there's a lot of good ones that I've missed out on. Like, I know I still have to watch Anchorman. Crazy that I haven't seen that yet. Anchorman 2. There's a lot of good movies that I haven't seen yet. I recently watched The Harold and Kumar Trio, which is a great movie. Oh my gosh, no. But yeah, I've recently seen The Harold and Kumar trilogy. Great movies. Harold and Kumar go to White Castle. White Castle's really good, though. I really love White Castles. We actually have some in the freezer. I might eat some of those tomorrow, if, I can choose what I want to eat for, lunch. Sometimes I don't really get to choose. Sometimes I'm just like, here, eat this. Okay. But, I did choose my lunch today, and it was pizza rolls, because pizza rolls are amazing. Favorite food, actually. Fun fact. Okay, we really, like, the thing about Pachinko is that it always, like, it'll never let you go left. Like, it doesn't, like, there's a barricading your ability to go left there. So I think what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to actually, wall jump this. I could be wrong on this, but I feel like that's what you're supposed to do. So you can actually, you know, go over that way. You know, get some of the... Or no, it actually just doesn't... Oh no, it did. Oh, I got that one. Sweet. Okay, so now we just need two more, which is insane. First off. Alright, so how am I gonna do this? Now, these two I have the least experience trying to get. Okay, that was weird. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. How did I do that? Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I can't believe I just did that. Okay. Oh my gosh, we need one more pachinko. I know it's like down here. Oh my god, we did it. What the heck just happened? And now we need to enter the final door. The door where the freaking shine sprite is at. And this is a hard one to get to, actually, I believe. Because it's smack dab in the middle. Not only did we just complete the task of getting all of the shine sprites, but now we have to freaking get the... Holy crap, how many times do I have to say we? Not only did we get all of the red coins, but now we have the shine sprite. We did it, man. Oh my god, I'm so excited. We did the leaf level. Pachinko. Can you guys imagine? Oh my gosh, this is insanely amazing. I can't believe we did this. I want to keep this episode going because we're on a hot roll. Hot streak. And you know how sucky... Dude. What would happen if I lost all this footage? I wouldn't kill myself because that's bad. But no, I would throw a tantrum or something. I don't know. Hopefully that doesn't happen. It seems like everything's recording just fine. But yeah, sweet. Oh my gosh, cannot believe we just... Oh my god, episode 30, I love you. If I can recall, I think episode 30 in Paper Mario is a good one too. I'm not sure if that is one where we did the boss or what. I don't know. Anyway, oh my gosh, now what do we do? We did like two of the hardest missions in the game. Is there a third harder mission we can do? I mean, I'm on a roll with these freaking rage missions today. Oh my gosh. Should we finish off a world or should we... I really don't know what I want to do now. We got two really freaking hard stars to get, and that's like all I can ask. We do have to do... Whoops, wrong button. We have to do the 8th level in a few worlds here. We got to do the 8th level in... we haven't done Crown Mountain yet. We need to do the 8th level in Serena Beach, Pina Park, Noki Bay, and Pianta Village. So let's go Peanut Park, why not? Peanut's Park. Alright, I'm sorry, someone else made that joke, actually. And that is a Let's Player by the name of KA6Scope, and he is a great Let's Player, might I add. He's amazing. Not Let's Playing, so that's cool. Yeah, he did the Final Fantasy VIII Let's Play, which is pretty dang good. I can't get enough of that Let's Play. I finally caught up, because there's like 78 parts. And I finally caught up in that Let's Play. Like, I finally watched all the episodes, and now he needs to upload more, so... That's the worst part, is when you gotta wait for someone to upload. And see, that's why I upload really frequently. Well, at least I try to. I mean, there may be gaps where I can't, like, I really just can't upload, because I don't have the files with me, because I'll be at, like, my grandpa's or something. Because, yeah, I come from a broken home, it's not that sad. Like, I live with my mom, but that's where I have all my recording and stuff. But then I go over to my grandpa since it's, you know, summer. I go there a lot and, you know, just fool around, I guess. You know, do stuff on the computer. And that's, like, that's the time where I can't, like, upload. And I feel really bad because I'm like, oh, man, it's been, like, a week and I can't upload anything. This sucks. So then I have to come back here and it's kind of like, I don't really want to come back here because I'm just facing around like I'm... It's all right. It is fun to record, so that's cool. But, yeah, that's that. Wait, is the other one that X right there? I hope. Or maybe I just have to find another shrine. Actually, I'm not gonna fool with that for now. I'm actually gonna wait till, like, I finish all the shines. After I get all the shines, then I'll worry about the blue coins, so. Anyway, for this mission, we have to come up to the top of the... We have to go over there, actually. And then we have to shoot down all the Bowser balloons, so... Wait. Hang on. Hold up, yo. There was a blue coin over there. Let me get that. I can't believe I just fell. That's kind of lame, actually. I hate myself for that. No, I don't. I'm awesome. Okay, I'm not. Anyway. Enough of my... Whoa, that was weird. Oh, that's freaking weird. blinking caused me to have a seizure. No, okay, sorry, that's a bad joke. Not really a joke, more of a... I don't know, I'm rambling at this point. But I guess that's kind of what Let's Plays usually are, right? Rambles. I mean, I haven't really done anything funny, so... If you wanted funny, you came to the wrong guy. Okay, that's not entirely true. I mean, I could be funny. Like, your mom's gay. Right? That was a funny joke, right? That was funny, right? You guys laughed, right? Laugh? Please? Please? No, okay. Ugh. Enough fun times here. Not really. This is all fun. Anyway, I don't know if I finished explaining, but basically we just gotta shoot the balloons with the rockets. It's kind of like the Bowser fight, except it's just now it's balloons, and you have like 3 laps to do it, so... I don't know if we might have actually already tried this level, actually. I'm not totally sure. It seems familiar. I mean, well, of course it seems familiar, because I've beaten it. But, before. It just seems more familiar than it should, if I've... I don't know. Anyway, loop-de-loop. That reminds me of, you guys have seen SpongeBob, hopefully. I mean, I know, I'm not some, like, you know, kid. It's like, oh my gosh, SpongeBob, yeah. But I like the old SpongeBob, not the new SpongeBob. The new SpongeBob is really bad. But the old stuff was, like, oh my gosh, freaking awesome. Like, the Krusty Krab Pizza episode, oh yes. That is, like, amazing stuff right there. But, you guys have seen the episode where, like, they tie their shoes. SpongeBob doesn't know how to tie his shoes. And then they play that song. You want to learn how to tie your shoes? Well, it's a very easy thing to do. Go over and back, left to right, loop to loop, and you pull them tight like bunny. Okay, yeah. Sorry, I'm a nerd. SpongeBob's just really good, man. Well, the old ones, not the new ones. The new ones are not that great. I mean, there's a few good ones, but, you know, they're not that amazing. Yeah, anyway. They're making a... SpongeBob the Movie 2, SpongeBob SquarePants the Movie 2, which I'm really excited for because they actually are bringing back the old writers for the old episode, which is insanely awesome, because it's going to be amazing to see what they can do, and that's apparently going to be the end of SpongeBob. Like, there's not going to be any more episodes. That's it. The show's done. Like, it's finished. So that's kind of sad, because, you know, I grew up with that show, it's been around forever, so it's just kind of sad to see it go, because it's such a good show. Not now. I guess it's not that sad to see it go now, but still, it's pretty sad. Did we get all the things? I don't think we did. I think that was our last run through, so. No, we get one more. Sweet. Oh, this is our last time around? Okay. We really need to get these two. Oh my gosh, how do I keep missing? The worst part is that the Ferris wheel's here, and I need to destroy it. Come on, give me a rocket. Did we do it? Yeah, we popped one. And there's like 3 more somewhere. Where's the... Oh, there they are. I didn't see those. There's gotta be a way we can get over there, right? Oh my gosh, I can't see. Can't see the things. Okay. I think we'll pass it one more time, right? Oh my gosh, there it is. There they are. Oh wow, they're far. Okay. I actually think we didn't do it this time. I think we failed. We need those last 3 over there, and we can't get there, so... You know, I think that's where this, level ends. Because I can't get those from here. I mean... Like, look, it's like, this is the end. There's nothing else I can do. I can, yeah, see, it even breaks right there. Okay, well, that didn't work. And we died. That's weird, how they just kill you. Like, it's like, you pull up on your roller coaster the final time around, and then the Noki, like, slits your throat because you can't, you know, you can't get out of the seat or something. I don't know. Just like, ow. Dude, sorry, that's my throat, sir. You're slitting it. Slitting it. But no, yeah, that's weird. We're gonna try that again, because as I said, this will be a 30-minute episode. No more, no less. Okay, it actually probably be more, but, you know. We're at 28 minutes, so, 29, actually. So I'm gonna keep going, because I really want to beat this level so bad. Not really that bad, but I want to at least end off on a high note. Even that we did beat the freaking Leaf level and Pachinko, which is insane. Can't believe we did that. We might actually 100% it just because of that fact that we just finished 2 of the hardest missions. I really don't think there's that many harder missions in this game that I can think of. I know we have to look for the blue coins, which is gonna really be really bad. That's like the worst part. That's like the one part I'm dreading the most. And then we have the 10 blue coins at Corona Mountain, which are gonna suck, because those are easily the hardest blue coins in the game to get. So, that's that. But yeah, I think all the other shines aren't as difficult to get. I think we can do it. I really do. I can't really remember off the top of my head. There might be like one or two more that are super difficult, but I don't remember. So, anyway, I'm hoping we can beat this level this time around at least. Okay, there's an easier way for me to hit those. Okay, I'm hitting these three right now. Or just one of them, that's cool too. It's nice to give you like three times around and not just one, because that would just be impossible, man. I could never do it. Okay, I was about to throw it there, but that's actually not a good spot to throw it at. Holy crap, why can't I throw this anymore? Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I killed that one. Killed it like as if it were living. Okay, got that one. There's so many balloons we need to kill. Who even blew up these balloons? Like, seriously. Whose bright idea was it to blow up these stupid balloons in the first place and tell me to break them? Like, it's just really bad. And then the person who blew up the balloon is gonna feel really bad when he finds out that I just murdercated all of them. Like, I'd be mad if I spent, like... I mean, okay, let's just theoretically say there were no pumps. If I, like, designed the balloon first and then, like, blew it up with my bare lungs, I'd be pretty mad if someone destroyed them all. And they're nice. I mean, you know... I mean, sure, they're Baby Bowser, but... What, since Mario's face isn't on them, they can't stay? Seems kinda mean. I mean, I know Bowser's a criminal, but... I mean, if Baby Bowser was the one who put these up, then I guess I can see why. But they're still nice balloons, so I don't see why you can't have them around. Hey, we got that one. Sweet. Awesome. And we got that one. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna get this one now. Okay, and no, we completely missed. Wow. That's lame. Get it? Really? I missed both of those? How do you miss both of those? Okay, we at least got one of those. Please tell me there's another one so I can shoot this thing right here. And it, of course, blew up on the rail. Awesome. That's what I wanted it to do. This is my last time around. Yep, this is my last time around. Here we go. This is the most freaking climactic end here. Did I really pop that? Nope. Alright, here we go, I guess. Okay. Well, I'm never gonna beat it if I keep missing like that. Okay, there's just four more. Please tell me I hit one. Nope, I didn't. I don't think I can do it, guys. I think there's, like, really no way for me to beat this. Oh, come on, how could I not pop that one? Jeez. Okay, we're gonna go over that one in a second, so... Crap, are you serious? Awesome. Get that. Got that one. Okay. Did I get that? Please tell me I can get that one. Oh, come on. No. We need to beat this. We need to beat this now. Don't slit my throat. Great. And game over. Wow. Didn't expect that. Dang, girl. Didn't expect this. Okay. Well, that happened. Dang. Could have done two episodes in this time, but... Oof. You know what? We'll do that level next episode. So, I will see you guys in the next episode of Super Mario Sunshine. Peace.